disgrace, my fellow Garapolitans.
Fellow Gallopolitans, this is no ordinary sand national. No. An event of such significance must have eloquence to match. And who exactly might you be? I have no time to grant an audience today.
Father, my training is complete.
Then give me the pledge.
A knight's word is his bond, his kingdom his master. He serves the weak untiringly, challenges the strong.
Yes, very good. The knight's pledge must always be your guide, my son. You are a man now, Faris, and tomorrow's race shall prove it. You must show your people that you are worthy of their adulation.
Fear not, beloved father. I shall disappoint neither you nor they. Name, stranger, and what brings you to Gallopolis? Surely he speaks of the rainbow. It is the only treasure of our kingdom that would warrant. I believe I can assist you, friend. Visit me in my chambers at the foot of the great staircase. I shall await you there.
Thank you. Ah, you came. Thank you. Yes, yes. Your height and physique are perfect, and you have the face. You should be aware that the branch you seek is a priceless royal treasure. My father is unlikely to give it away freely to some wandering stranger. However, he might be persuaded to part with it if the But the palace walls have so many unwelcome ears. The noise! Then it is agreed. I will meet you at the entrance to that ridiculous tent this evening. Do not be late, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, prepare yourself.
Gentlemen, please! There is no need to be afraid.
After all, darlings,
you are the ones who make...
Quickly, we must talk while the people are Now, as you may be aware, the Sun National is the most important event of the year here in Galopolis. And tomorrow, I am due to make... I cannot ride. In fact, I have barely so much...
What?
I have so far been able to hide this... unfortunate fact, but if I were to take part in the race... And yet, I have no choice! For a prince of Galopolis not to take part in the Sun National on the year of his coming of age is unthinkable!
So you see, your coming here was fated. It is a sad...
You're double? How's that gonna work? Won't everyone notice as soon as he...
Ah, the fates have provided that also. For you see, the royal family always... Oh, please, please.
You are the most pathetic excuse for a prince I've ever seen. If you think we're going to help you lie to your people...
Is that so?
Then I assume that your need of the rainbow is not so great after all.
Wow. Talk about shameless.
Call me what you will, it changes nothing. You will do as the fates wish. I knew you would see sense in the end. Thank you. I will talk to my father about the rain... I took the liberty of arranging rooms for you at the inn. Rest, you will find the stable entrance in the western part of this...